And Chris, you're going to be captain, and captain.
Respect this right horse, I like it. I was so happy the other day because the re-release of all the Univs, I was finally able to make them again more. So, I currently have Lucario, Charizard. My Lucario is a Japanese because I had to import it because I didn't know they were re-releasing it. Lucario, Charizard, Greninja, Dark Pit. I had a shelf on the way from Brandy Town, one of them in Cincinnati. And I have spent way too much money on things already.
Money can't tell you.
I'm waiting for Falco and Mewtwo to come out in November, and then hopefully they're going to release original pet edition back then. So, all right. Now I'm going to geek out for a little bit. Are both teams ready to go?
Yeah.
Coach is ready.
Yep.
All right. Best of luck to both teams. Plus up one. Kirk and Stress are the largest islands in this body of water, bounded to itself by the Strait of Otranto. Trieste and Venice are on the shores of this, that's over here, Trieste. 15. Bonus. For 10 points each, ask the following about the four religious texts known as the Vedas. The Vedas are sacred texts in this religion whose deities include Shiva and Vishnu. The Vedas are the oldest known documents written in this language, in which Veda is the word for knowledge. It was also used to write the Hindu epic, the Ramayana. This collection of over 1,000 Sanskrit hymns is generally considered the oldest of the four Vedas. 30. Toss up four. The DuPont equation relates the change in the natural log of this quantity to the change in enthalpy. The law of mass action helps in calculating this quantity that equals the reaction quotient as time goes to infinity. For 10 points, in this so-called constant abbreviated K sub EQ, yes?
Equal to constant.
10, bonus. Daniel Burnham's architectural firm designed this building. For 10 points each, identify this triangular skyscraper on Fifth Avenue in Manhattan, which earned its name for its wedge-like shape. Answering here. I know it's the Flatiron Building. Burnham designed many buildings in the White City for the 1893 World's Columbian Expedition in this American city. Answer?
Defer?
No, Chicago. Burnham's Union Station is found in this American city, also known as the National Mall.
Washington,
D.C. 10. Toss up 3. After the death of Abel Upshur in an explosion, this man succeeded him as Secretary of State. After this man became the first Vice President to resign, he was succeeded, over here, take 5. He was succeeded by Martin Van Buren. For 10 points, he was South Carolinian who advocated for nullification and states' as rights. Yes?
Calvin.
Say it again?
No.
Okay, Calvin. I heard like Cal and then you trailed off. So, all right. So, no penalty over here, neg 5 over here. I wanted to make sure I didn't hear you like trail off. So. Toss up 4. When this nation's TNKBP company was bought out by Rosneft, the latter became the world's largest publicly traded oil company. Yes? Neg 5. Its current PM once led the world's largest natural gas company, Gazprom. Yes?
Russia.
10, bonus. Bonus. This Democratic president was supported by a group of reform-minded Republicans called the Mugwumps. For 10 points each, named as president whose two non-consecutive terms were separated by the presidency of Benjamin Harrison. Cleveland used troops to break a strike of railway workers against this palace car company. For his second presidential bid, Cleveland selected this man to be vice president. This man's grandson of the same name became UN ambassador and ran unsuccessfully for president in 1952 and 1956.
And let's see.
20. No, 30, sorry. I can't man. Toss up 5. One advertisement for for this company claims that a Made You Look gag is the oldest trick in the book. A 2015 ad for this company depicts a cat ignoring a man trapped in quicksand. Maxwell the Pig also advertises for it. Yes. 10 bonus. This author's The Night of Saint Hermin was thought lost until 1990 when a serialized version was found in a 19th century newspaper. For 10 points each, this French author who created the vengeful Edmond Dantes in The Count of Monte Cristo. At the start of The Count of Monte Cristo, Edmond Dantes is engaged to this woman who eventually marries Fernand Montego.
Mercedes.
Dumas faced Precious because his father began life as a slave in Saint-Domingue, a colony that became this Caribbean nation governed from Port-au-Prince. 30. Toss-up 6. In the castle of Utgard, a personification of this phenomenon named Loki defeats the god Loki in an eating contest. Surt is the leader of the giants named for this phenomenon, which means, yes?
Frogs.
Neg 5. Which consumed the corpse of Balder. For 10 points, name this phenomenon stolen by Prometheus in Greek myth. Yes?
Fire.
10. And... someone's about to be very happy about this bonus. This school's men's basketball team has the most wins in NCAA history. For 10 points each, name this SEC school coached by John Calipari, which most recently won a national title in 2012.
University of Kentucky.
Yes. One of the stars of the 2012 team was this center, who was taken first overall in the 2012 NBA draft by New Orleans. Answer?
Anthony Davis.
Yes. The second pick of that draft was Davis's teammate, Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, who plays for this NBA team that changed its name in 2014. Its other players include Frank Kaminsky.
Hornets?
30. And we don't like Frank Kaminsky very much. Toss up 7. Pencil and paper ready. Samantha needs to find the sum of the lengths of the edges of a cube whose volume is 27. This involves two steps. Yes?
18.
Incorrect. Neg 5. This involves two steps, namely finding the length of one edge and counting the number of edges. For 10 points, compute the sum of the edge lengths of a cube of volume 27. Yes? I know. 36. 36. Toss up 9.
8.
Oh, yes. Yes, 8. Sorry. Thank you. I just read the wrong number off the top of my head. I'm looking for it. Toss up 8. This structure, which included several ouvrages, ran parallel to the opposing Siegfried forts and was named for a minister of war. A 2-day, yes. 15. Yes, 15, end your bonus. In August 2015, the first of 12 scheduled debates between Republican presidential candidates was held in Cleveland, Ohio. For 10 points each, the debate aired on this cable network that describes its reporting as fair and balanced. Fox. I can't take it, I mean Fox News. The debate's moderators included this Fox News personality, whose questions about Donald Trump's treatment of women drew the ire of Trump and his supporters. The winner of the happy hour debate held for candidates with lower poll numbers was this former CEO of Hewlett-Packard. I accept her prompt on Fox. Yes. So that is 20 points.
Fox has local links that are Fox News.
Toss up 9. This poem laments that the meteor of the ocean air shall sweep the clouds no more, and depicts the death of the title object as once read with hero's blood. An iconic command to tear her tattered ensign down opens for 10 points. What Oliver Wendell Holmes poem about the USS Constitution? Yes? 10. Bonus. For a system whose Lagrangian is rotationally symmetric, Noether's theorem states that this quantity is conserved. For 10 points each, mean this quantity, which is the rotational analog of linear momentum. This quantity's quantum number equals negative or positive 1/2 for electrons and atoms. It is sometimes called intrinsic angular momentum. This German scientist's rule states that the electron configuration with the greatest total spin state has the lowest energy. I know it's Hund. Hund's rule. So 20 points. And toss up 10. This organelle contains stacks of thylakoid discs known as, 15. And your bonus. Hans Meyer, the first European to climb this mountain, named it Kaiser Wilhelm Peak. For 10 points each, named this tallest mountain in Africa. Yes, the third highest peak in Africa is a mountain named after this Welsh journalist and explorer. Stanley. Mount Stanley is the highest point in both Uganda and this neighboring country that was once known as Zaire.
Democratic Republic.
20. And as I have a score of 230 Manual A, 35 Grayson A. Do we agree? All right. Would you like a moment, or shall we continue?
We can continue.
All right. Okay. An army under Paulus and Varro fell prey to a double envelopment. Where is that over here? 15. More. 15. The garrison of Fort Pitt was relieved after this conflict's Battle of Bushy Run. For 10 points each, name this rebellion led by an Ottawa war chief who later gave his name to a city in Michigan. Yes. An early example of biological warfare, Commanders Henry Bouquet and Jeffrey Ambers conspired to infect these objects with smallpox and gave them to Native Americans. After Pontiac's rebellion, the British government issued a royal proclamation named for this year. It forbade colonists from seizing certain lands beyond the Appalachians. 1763. 30. Plus a 12. Eleanor Gibson studied the perception abilities of these subjects by having them to reverse a sheet of glass in the visual cliff study. They acquire object permanence in sensory motor. That's over here. 15. Bonus. In the poem Sympathy, Paul Lawrence Dunbar wrote that he knew why one of these caged animals sings. For 10 points each, name this type of animal that Dunbar described as longing to be on the bough of swing. This author described her childhood experiences with racism in Stamps, Arkansas, in her autobiography, I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings. Angelou also wrote a poem titled Caged Bird, which ends by claiming the caged bird sings of this concept that represents things unknown but longed for still. The caged bird sings for freedom. 20 points. Toss up 13. These devices operate by pumping a gain medium, which in many cases results in a majority of electrons sharing the same high energy state, producing a population inversion. For 10 points, name these devices that produce collimated, coherent, monochromatic light through stimulated emission. Yes? No penalty. And that's time. Light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. Toss up 14. This author wrote about a preacher that digs tunnels to steal from the farmers bogus, bunts, and bean. Yes.
Oh, fantastic. Mr. Fox. Bonus? 15.
For 10 points each, ask these questions about water. The weight of 1 cubic centimeter of water was one early definition of what metric unit? 1,000 of these comprise the SI base unit of mass. Heavy water is distinguished from normal water by the presence of 2 atoms of what heavier isotope? Hydrogen. To the nearest degree Celsius Sorry, this is phrased really weird, but it does make sense. To the nearest degree Celsius at atmospheric pressure, water reaches its maximum density at what temperature?
4 degrees Celsius.
Yes, 30.
They needed another comment in there.
Toss up 15. Many visitors to this country travel to see and reek. A combined river and lake system called the Tonle Sap is in this country, whose official language is Khmer. A massive temple that's over here. 10, bonus. For 10 points each, name these films from 2007. Michael Cera's character accidentally impregnates this film's title teenager, played by Ellen Page. The highest-grossing film of 2007 was this Disney franchise's third installment, subtitled At World's End. It stars Johnny Depp as Captain Jack Sparrow. In this 2007 Pixar film, Remy helps Alfredo Linguini cook in Gusteau's restaurant.
Red 30.
We do know our Disney films, don't we? Everybody loves you. Toss up 16. This man reused his Sanctus in D major for 6 voices in his Mass in B minor. The oldest known harpsichord solo appears in the 5th of a set of 6 works. Yes, 15. Bonus. Following World War I, this modern day country's government was known as the Weimar Republic. For 10 points each, meaning this European country forced to pay massive reparations in Treaty of Versailles. Yes, thank you. One major event that presaged the fall of the Weimar Republic and the rise of the Nazi Party was a 1933 fire in this building, which shared its name with the German legislature that met there. After Germany failed to pay its reparations, French and Belgian troops occupied this valley in the western part of the nation.
Right.
Yeah, the other one, the Ruhr Valley. So 20 points. Toss up 17. One novel in this language depicts the swearing of the peach garden oath, which, yes, 15. Bonus. This magazine, founded in 1923, publishes an annual Person of the Year edition. For 10 points each, name this news magazine, whose cover has a distinctive red border. The first of Time's Men of the Year was this aviator who received the honor in 1927 for a transatlantic flight. Time's 1999 Person of the Year was this founder and CEO of Amazon.com. He bought the Washington Post in 2013.
Jesus.
30. Toss up 18. Friedrich Bergius won a Nobel Prize for developing a method to hydrogenate this substance for liquefaction. By compactifying peat, the low-grade lignite form of this, so here, 15. Bonus. This substance contains microgametophytes and is spread by wind and animals from one organism to another. For 10 points each, in this powdery substance produced by plants that triggers hay fever in certain allergy sufferers. I'm one of them. In flowering plants, fertilization occurs when pollen is moved from the stamen to the stigma, the topmost portion of this female reproductive plant part. Pollen grains are produced in microsporangia within this portion of the stamen that sits atop the filament.
And the third.
Toss up 19. This explorer's foster father, Tyrker, discovered grapes near their settlement at Lons en Meadows in northern Newfoundland. In AD 1000, he discovered Vinland after setting let's go here. 10, bonus. This building hosted the premieres of the operas Falstaff and Otello for 10 points each in this opera house in Milan. La Scala. Falstaff and Otello were both written by this composer, whose La Donna e Mobile appears in Rigoletto. The title African Princess of this other Verdi opera sings the patriotic O Patria Mia. 20. Toss up the last. On January 31st, 2012, the Susan G. Komen Foundation stopped funding this group. Yes. Negative 5. In 2015, several employees of this group were the subject of edited videos released by the Center for Medical Progress, pretending this nonprofit organization that focuses on reproductive health issues. Yes. 10 points. It would be very odd if Susan G. Komen stopped funding breast cancer.
That would be the respect for yourself.
Your bonus. In 2015, scientist Lee Berger announced that a new species called Malady had been found in the rising star cave. For 10 points each, that proposed species belongs to this genus, whose other members include Habilis and Erectus. That specimen was discovered in this African country's cradle of humankind, which is about 50 kilometers away from Johannesburg. Answer? South Africa. The specimen may thus be a species that fills in this kind of hypothetical connection between gorillas and humans. 20 points. And I have a final score of 65 Grayson A, 545 Manual A. Thank you guys. Best of luck in your next matches.